As most of you can probably figure out, our home ovens cannot be and aren't as superior as your local restaurant with a tandoor oven or a wood-fired oven. So get the next best thing for yourself. Get a baking steel or a baking stone, which are really cheap, and it's gonna help make the best homemade naans and pizzas and whatever else you want to make. So